everyone. My name is Karen. I'm an intern here at Very Good Light. And today we're going to be talking about moringa seed oil and all the benefits it has for your skin. So moringa seed oil is literally referred to as miracle oil because of all of the different benefits that it has for your skin. So let's get into what those benefits are. There's protection against UV rays, anti-aging, moisturization, and rebuilding and calming and balancing your skin with collagen. Fun fact, moringa seed oil has 4 times more collagen than a carrot. So the way that moringa seed oil actually helps with anti-aging is that it has 70% of oleic acid in it, which is what protects against UV rays and moisturizes and helps with reducing of fine lines and wrinkles. There's also vitamin E, vitamin C, antioxidants, and linoleic acid as well. So you might be wondering, how do I add this into my skincare routine? How do I reap these benefits? How do I use this? What products do I use? Don't stress. I got you. You can use moringa seed oil as a nightly serum after cleansing and toning, as a double cleanser, so using moringa seed oil first and then another oil after, or you can dilute it into your moisturizer if you're just not really into oils. That's always a really great option. There's also gua sha you can use and just drain all those lymph nodes in the morning with your oil. So you might be wondering, can moringa seed oil lighten my skin? Technically, the answer is no. And if you've heard otherwise, actually that information is kind of incorrect. The reason why you will notice an even skin tone in your skin when you do use moringa seed oil is because there's antioxidants, like I said before, and collagen, which is inside of moringa seed oil as well, rebuilds damaged skin. So say you have an acne scar and you use moringa seed oil for a couple of months, it's going to go away and it's going to even out because of all of the antioxidants and benefits that are within that. Say you have eczema or psoriasis or acne, that's going to help even out your skin tone and texture, but never, ever, ever is it going to bleach your skin. Definitely not. And I don't recommend bleaching your skin to begin with because darker skin tones are beautiful. Let's remember that. So you might be wondering, is moringa seed oil anti-aging? And the answer is yes, it is. The reason why is because of the 70% of oleic acid in it, which we touched on before in the beginning of the video. But this is the holy grail of moisturizing for the skin. There's also zinc and protein, which helps with anti-inflammation, which obviously calms the skin and also helps with anti-aging. And collagen, which I touched on before, which helps with reducing fine lines and wrinkles in the skin. So all of these are great, great, fantastic benefits for your skin. So if you have acne or eczema or psoriasis, this is something that I really recommend for everyone. Or if you have dry skin and you want to add extra moisturizer. So hopefully after watching this video, you've gotten the full scoop on all things moringa seed oil and that you achieve all of your skincare goals. Another thing that I love using is actually Good Light's We Come in Peace Probiotic Serum. It has moringa listed as one of its ingredients. And this also helps with calming skin, smoothing it out. If you have any eczema especially, this really helps out with calming that down, helping with acne. I love using it after I cleanse and right before I moisturize. So I really hope this helped. I'll see you soon. Bye.